sharp foregrip arm, had a big round of grown cattle out of the Bombala area, the Finchley cattle, the Toby Gibbs, Crooked River and Dargo, but other than that, they've got a huge run of grown cattle. Yeah, I think the sale today was pretty strong. Yeah, grown cattle sold very well today, you know, a big grown cattle over $1,200, I couldn't ask much more, and that fat sale being so well represented the store sale today, and now a lot of little steers, two people are unloading younger stock, and for what they made, cents per kilo, it's very, very good. The first run of steers, all the associated agents, you know, penned very well. There was some good quality cattle there, you know, out of the high country and that. Then the second run of cattle, there was some big runs of local cattle that penned very well. Yeah, young stock, they always seem to sell well, don't they? Cents per kilo wise, you know, 200 kilo steers, you know, some up to $3 a kilo, I suppose you'd say, so they know very well. Yeah, it was probably a little bit of a lack in heifers, I suppose you'd say. One of the big numbers in the last few weeks is sort of numbers are declining, I suppose, declining demand. But they sold very well for what they were, yeah. You know, people sold a lot of heifers earlier on in the year, and people have got to keep some bread in stock, and the season's looking like it's pretty good, so. Cows and calves in the last 4 weeks, I suppose. I don't know why, but cows and calves are always the last to go up because they finally got there, and there's a supply and demand, I suppose, again. There's not a lot of cows.